So use the time you took the photo as a watermark on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. Open camera app. And then tap setting icon at the top left. Under picture section, tap watermark. Under info to show section, select time. And then deselect other option. If needed, you can change the time format. To do so, tap the time format at the right side. And then select the desired time format. To see the result, tap the back key twice. Take a picture. And then tap the picture thumbnail to view it on the gallery app. As you can see, now your phone is adding the time you took the photo as a watermark to your photo. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.